An invasive non-native species is a species that's been introduced to the UK through routes such as recreation or ballast water, so it's not got here under its own accord. They can impact native wildlife, they can damage buildings, and they can impact processes. So we're here on the River Great Ouse in Huntingdonshire, and we've got a real problem with an invasive species called floating pennywort. It causes impacts for wildlife by growing across the river, sucking out all the oxygen from the water and eliminating light from the species in the water. It causes a problem for recreation because it can be a real problem for navigation and people on boats getting through and down the river. But it causes angling water a problem as well because we have pipes and intakes that take water from the Ouse up to Grafham Water, and it can block those intake pipes and cause us a real headache. So we're working with contractors to actually scoop it out of the water and to put it onto the side of the river where it will die back. Well, the management of floating pennywort ultimately could become very, very costly for us as a business, but also for society as a whole. If it spreads into more waterways and gets really well established across the country, then of course the costs of management are going to go up. So it's really important we try and nip it in the bud as much as possible, and really importantly stop it spreading elsewhere. All members of the public who visit rivers can play their part and stop the spread of floating pennywort. If people are canoeing in rivers, or if they've got dogs that go into the water, check their equipment and their dogs to make sure that they're not any fragments of floating pennywort which they might inadvertently transfer to another waterway. If they can do that, then they can stop the spread and limit the cost and the damage that this invasive plant is causing.